Hey, this is Jen.
This is Ken.
And this is our class summary for Intermediate Lindy Hop Week 2.
At the Verdi Club, April 2017.
Okay, so to our Frisbee combo, we added Frisbee to close at the end of it. So we'll do three outside turn groups. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Okay, and then from open position, we had a couple of variations using inside turn on the first half of a swing out, first to open. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
You can do the same thing in the Lindy circle.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and then we did our twist arounds. We did alternate footwork for followers, kickball change.
And leaders, you can do toe, tap, tap, step, tap, step, or dig with your heel.
Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, and finally we added another twist around variation with a hammer lock. Okay, so
we're gonna do a swing out into two hands first.